To perform a one leg windshield wiper, we want to have something that we can use to bring our legs over. So you can use a dumbbell or a cone or anything like that. From there, we're going to sit down, leaning back and allowing the heels to float about 2 inches off the ground. After we get into our starting position with the core braced, we're bringing one leg up and over at a time, just like windshield wipers.